गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर कुशाग्र दुबे, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर, स्मृति कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मास्यूटिकल एजुकेशन, इंदौर. टुडे द टॉपिक ऑफ टॉक इज मेडिकेशन हिस्ट्री इंटरव्यू और पेशेंट हिस्ट्री इंटरव्यू. सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज अ मेडिकेशन हिस्ट्री. अ मेडिकेशन हिस्ट्री इज अ डिटेल्ड, एक्यूरेट एंड कंप्लीट अकाउंट ऑफ ऑल प्रिस्क्राइब्ड एंड नॉन प्रिस्क्राइब्ड मेडिकेशंस दैट a patient had taken or is currently taking prior to a newly initiated care. Interviewing a patient in collecting the data, medical history, is called medication history interview. So, a patient, we have to interview a patient and collect the data of the patient's medical history. It provides a valuable insight into patient allergic tendency, its adherence, pharmacological activity, etc. Now, what are the goals? The goal of medication history interview is to obtain information on aspects of drug use that may assist in overall care of patient, and this information gathered can be utilized to compare medication profile with the medication administration record, verify medication history taken by other staff, document allergies and adverse reactions, screen for drug interactions, patient medication compliance, the rationale for drug prescribed, the evidence of drug abuse, the drug administration techniques, the need of medication ads, etc. So we have to assess the all these points, like assess the medication, patient medication history, adverse, etc. Now, what is the importance of accurate drug history? Medication histories are important in preventing prescription error and consequent risk to patient. It prevents the prescription error. Apart from preventing the prescription error, it is also useful in detecting drug-related pathology. A good medication history should encompass all currently and recently prescribed drug, previous adverse drug reactions like hypersensitivity reactions, over-the-counter medication, etc., and adherence to therapy for the better health care plan. A full medication history identify patient need, explore the patient's perspective of illness and his treatment. Now, what is to be documented? What we can write in the history? To review current medical treatment and identify suitable additional treatment, medical professional require complete and reliable medication history. Research has established that in routine practice, pharmacists provide the most accurate history when compared to other health professionals. So, pharmacists play a very vital role in this. A well-prepared, structured approach helps to obtain relevant, complete information and avoid omissions. The following information should be used, like currently or recently prescribed medicines, OTC medication, vaccination, alternative or traditional remedies, description of reaction and allergy to medicine, medicine found to be effective, and the adherence of the patient. Now, these are the some information that we gather. Now, how interviewing a patient, or we say the client, or we say the customer. First, we have to introduce ourselves, like introduce yourself. Inform the patient of reason for you being there, why we are there. So, we have to inform the patient. Inform the patient of importance of this medication, history, records and review. Now, what are the information sources? Like patient is a family, medication bias, medication list, community pharmacy, medication profile from other facility, drug program information network. These are the information sources. Like patient is a very important information source for us for his medication history. Now, what are the questions we ask? Like the common questions are, which community pharmacy do you use? We ask the patient. Any allergies to medication and what was the reaction? If you have allergy, what is the reaction? Which medication are you currently taking? what is the name of the medication you are taking, what is the dosage form, what is the amount, what is route, how many times a day you are taking, any specific time and for what reason you are taking the medicine. These are the very important questions. Now, Monarch, what prescription medication are you taking on a regular or as needed basis? What over the counter medication are you taking on a regular or needed basis? What herbal or natural medicines are you taking on a regular or as needed basis? And what vitamins or other supplements are you taking? Means full history of the patient, what he is taking with the drug or what the drug is taking. How many times, if herbal or natural medicines are you taking, means regularly you are taking, what vitamin supplement you are taking with the medication. Now, there were some tips of medication history taking tips are there. Balance open-ended questions, what, how, when, where. These are the some tips, and various approaches can be used like 24-hour survey, morning, lunch, bedtime, supper, review of system, head to toe review, link to prescribed family, physician, especially after link. Then prompt for pain medication or stomach medications or medication for bowels, sleeping aids, samples like ear or eye drop, nose spray, patches, cream and ointment for the bowels and etc. Now if medication vials are available, then review each medication vial with patient. Confirm content of the bottle. Confirm instruction on prescription vial are current. If medication is available, review each medication with patient. Confirm that it is current. If bubble packs are available, review each medication with patient. Confirm patient is taking or not. Now, for other question which we have to ask the patient is, have you recently started any new medication? Did a doctor change the dose or stop any of your medication recently? Did you change the dose or stop any of your medication recently? We have to ask the questions to the patient. If he has started a new medication or a doctor change, or he himself changed the dose. Now, there were some additional questions also. Are any of the medication causing side effects? Have you changed the dose or stopped any medication because of unwanted effects? Do you sometimes stop taking your medicine whenever you feel better? Do you sometimes stop taking your medicine if it makes you feel worse? These are the very common questions we have to ask to the patient, because we know that some patients have stopped the medication if they feel it has an unwanted side effect or we feel better. Now, it is a card for medication history. This is a card. Now, medication history, if we talk about the allergies. Do you have any allergy to or avoid any medication due to side effect? What type of reaction do you have for this particular? Now, for the prescription medication, the questions are, what prescription medication do you take on a regular basis? When do you take them? Now, for non-prescription medication, what non-prescription over-the-counter medication do you take on a regular basis? When do you take them? For herbal supplements and vitamins, what herbal, natural or homeopathic remedies do you take? What vitamins or minerals do you take? When do you take them? So these are the medication history. This is the medication history script. We have to ask the following question in this purpose. Now for the additional question, do you have any ear drop, eye drop, nose drop? Do you receive any drug? Do you take any medicine on a regular basis for the diseases? Do you or your doctor recently stop any of your medicine? Now we have to educate the client also according to this, educate the patient to bring medication from home at each appointment, educate him to carry a list of current medication with him. So we have to educate the patient also according to this. Now documentation. Upon discovering a discrepancy, update the list if minor. OTC is needed. Include medication prescribed by other physician. Inform physician if the patient is not taking as prescribed. Document in the patient chart the date of medical record completed and initial on the medication, reconciliation status record, any pertinent information in the progress. So this is all about the medication history interview. We have to take interview of the patient in this particular field. So definition of medication history interview and what are the questions the interviewer asked to the patient. This all we covered in this particular video.